Chelsea. Chelsea.
Can you please take your brother outside?
He's distracting me again. Don't make me come up there.
Don't move!
What?
If you move, the trick won't work.
You're lucky your brother didn't lose an eye. He should have.
Keep that dog on a leash.
I think it may be time that you go live with your father for a while.
Yeehaw! Yeehaw!
He'll be here in the morning.
Be sure to clean your room before your father gets here. Oh, don't forget that the maid's coming tonight. Make sure Barry cleans his room too.
What are you doing here?
You still mad at me?
My dad doesn't want you around here anymore.
Your dad still keep that gun in his closet?
Yeah? Why? I want in.
Your feelings for me would just get in the way.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Josie, it's hard for me to describe how I feel for you. I know you may be too old for me, but I hope one day we can look past that and you will understand my love.
I didn't mean that.
The hell you didn't. 70-30, and I get to hold the gun.
You would never rob nobody.
Look, Ryan, I've got nowhere else to go. I'm castrated bull and my only choice is a life on the run. You said you want to be rich and famous, right?
I don't think this is a good idea.
There's gotta be some money around here somewhere. Damn it.
Why are you going through my stuff?
How long have you been standing there?
What happened to your eye?
Joseph took me outside and shot me in the face.
Barry, I'm sorry I hurt you before, but we're robbing you. Where do you keep your money?
You took all I had last weekend.
You should have mentioned that.
Won't somebody notice the car's gone?
Bingo.
What about your brother?
We'll worry about the Cyclops later.
Thank you.
Either buy something or scram. Beat it, punks.
Wrong answer. Missing something?
That's all of it.
What happened to your face?
Same thing that happened to your lemonade stain.
And robbers.
Just robbers.
Cool.
I want to open an account.
Great day, the first day you open up a bank account. Let me just, just gonna be, let's see here. If I can get a, so what will you be?
What do you think about a savings account?
Our next number is I-9.
Why don't we just take all the money?
I-9.
Oh my God. I think I got a bingo.
Here comes the heat.
I win! Turn yourselves in and they might spare you the chair.
In all my 20 years as a reporter, I've never seen such a scene. Two team bandits breaking out of the trunk of great things that since the FBI.
How many do you think?
I think it's just your commie brother. I knew we couldn't trust him.
Looks like they ain't coming out.
It's gonna be tough. They're the best. And she doesn't listen. This might get messy.
Well, there's only one way out of here.
Okay. Here's the plan.
Looks like they're not gonna come out peacefully.
Shoot to kill, boys.
Debajo de esas dos cejas, qué bonitos ojos tienes. Ellos me quieren mirar, pero si tú no los dejas, pero si tú no los dejas, ni siquiera parpadear. Tus labios quisiera besar, tus labios quisiera, malagueña salerosa, y decir.
And that's the plan.
Do we have to die?
There's a reason we remember the Alamo.
Fine, but I love you.
If you were older, I think I could have learned to love you too.
Why don't you give yourselves up?
What you have just seen are films made by hidden motion picture cameras during actual bank robberies. The cameras were generally turned on by the same switch that activated the silent alarm during the course of the robbery. Because the films were made with a fixed camera and preset exposure and focus, they do not quite meet Hollywood standards. Not only are the armed robberies at financial institutions serious crimes, but even more serious offenses are often associated with them.